On a February morning, at Marcus Edwards' kitchen table, the talk is the upcoming Super Bowl.
I'm an honorary Bengals fan just for this week.
It's a game he never thought he'd see. Not necessarily the matchup, but the date on the calendar. He was in kidney failure when he held up this sign at an NFL game in 2019. We shared the Clark County man's story, but nothing happened. We tried again 1 year later as Marcus continued fighting for his life.
As long as I got the dialysis machine and I've got my wife and kids, I'm gonna be all right.
Jennifer Michael happened to see the story, and for days, she couldn't help but shake the feeling that maybe she was the one that could help.
The nurse said, "You're a match." I said, "Like a real match?"
So in October 2021, Marcus and Jennifer met for the first time at the hospital, 2 days after giving him her kidney.
There was a complete stranger 15 minutes from me. They just saved my life. You know, it was incredible.
And Marcus still has the sign, this right here, that started it all. He made it at a 2019 Bears game and held it up, hoping to make it on TV. But that almost didn't happen.
And she said, "You're gonna actually hold that up?" I said, "Yeah."
That's what his wife said at the time. They both now credit the sign for starting a chain of events that led them to Jennifer, a woman they now consider part of their family.
My uncles and aunts in
Maryland. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, they've contacted her, you know. And
yeah, I have so many family members. I'm like, "Oh, Uncle Raymond."
Marcus, who once wondered if he'd be around to see his kids' milestones, now knows he'll be there and says Jennifer will too.
Boys graduating high school, she'll be there.
She'll be there.
Everything, you know.
But first,
kickoff's at 6:30.
They'll be watching the Super Bowl together. In Clark County, Lauren Adams, WLKY News.